This is interesting. A study of 1 million people in the UK, 1 million women, shows that happiness has no direct effect on mortality. We've heard a lot about, you know, people who are happier live longer. The argument goes that a life-threatening poor health can actually cause unhappiness, and so therefore unhappiness is associated with mortality. So when something goes wrong, we get unhappy, not necessarily the other way around. We're happy and we avoid things, evidently. After taking account for previous ill health, smoking, other lifestyle and socioeconomic factors, researchers found that unhappiness itself doesn't make you ill. I'd be interested in the pushback people give to this. I believe that stress does cause inflammation in the body, which can lead to disease. I think it helped hasten my sister's death after she was diagnosed with lung cancer, because she was also a caregiver to my mom, and the stress killed her. Of course, for every study, there is my mom, who at 94 was a smoker up until a few months ago, unhappy as can be, and still going strong. Thanks.